Right. Open them. That's
true. What's going on YouTube? It's Daniel's Logic back with another video. Yeah, so we're just gonna go to the mall and buy stuff. And Target for sure too. That's all we're gonna do today. And then from here, we're gonna go surprise my best friend with the Crocs and stuff like that too. So hopefully you enjoy the video. Hopefully it's not like too random because last minute type vlog.
Yeah.
Yeah, because I mean, I got off pretty early and then the drive up here and stuff like that. So hopefully it's good content. Hopefully y'all enjoy. Like, subscribe, do everything. Share with your friends, your mama, your daddy, your granny, your kids, the grandkids, the nieces, nephews, cousins. Everybody share this. I'm trying to roll to 1K. Roll to 1K. That's my goal right now. 1,000 subscribers. But anyways, hope y'all enjoy the video. Like I did say, like, subscribe, comment. Help me with the algorithm. I need to get more views up. Come on.
Okay, so guys, we came into, what is this, the children's place? We're just looking at shirts for Josiah. I really fuck with this one. I really like this one right here. I like that one a lot. You're so excited, right? Because like, we need that one right there. We need one that says just a dad, because no. Nah, Josiah gonna love me more. It says wow. I love wow. Nah, we were thinking about that one and then the grandpa one, right? I want that one too.
This one? Yeah.
That one looks nice. What else should we? So those two and then my first Christmas. And then what else? Because I like those two right there.
Thanksgiving one is cute, but he's not
going to
be
there. No, he won't. But his first, let me see.
I like these types of shoes too, look. You don't like the batteries?
It's cute.
Sorry that we came to Lids. Oh, look at this. Low key feeling this one. I'll probably buy it. I don't really like nothing else other than the Toronto Blue Jays one. This is the one that I fucking focus it. Yep. Okay, so we came to another shop. What is this one called?
Kids.
It's literally called Kids.
Cotton on Kids.
Yeah, but still, look. It's hard trying to focus stuff. But yeah, look. They got little clothes. They got little clothes. My brother's not even born yet, and he's already getting freaking spoiled. I mean, but that's good though. He's gonna have clothes by the time he gets out too, so.
These are so cute. They look so funny.
Nah, I wanna get him this. We're getting him this for sure, and get him a shirt though. We're gonna need to get him a shirt to match. Well, something to go under. Cause this is a long sleeve. Those are like short sleeve shirts.
You just want a pin?
But yeah, like the whole store's pretty nice. I like it. Has a good style to it.
Creamy?
Huh?
There's new form?
I feel like those are, yeah. I like this shirt a lot. I like that one.
No, these are creamy, look.
Oh.
This is 0-3.
But yeah, we'll keep y'all updated because.
Is that the same color? Let me see that.
It is. Well, I'll keep y'all updated on everything because I'm low key nervous because I haven't filmed in public before. And I just want to walk around with a big ass camera. So right now we're just at the mall. And then after this, we're still gonna go, find stuff? We still gotta go buy, we're surprising my best friend with some Crocs. We're not really surprising, but, like, the pins are gonna be a surprise. And then we still gotta go to Target, too. So I'll just catch up when I catch up. Don't matter. So we stopped at the food court because Josiah over there, hungry as fuck, like always. But right now, what are we gonna do?
Just eat.
Yeah, I'm sorry if there's vlogs all over the place, because it's kind of hard doing everything at once. But yeah, catch up.
And then get the Crocs.
Yeah, we still gotta get Crocs and stuff. So right now we did make it into Target. Right now we are finna, what are we finna do, buy Legos, right? Mm-hmm. We're just looking at baby stuff right now, just in case we want to buy it now before he comes or later. But yeah, so we're both gonna, it's like a little challenge. You seen it on TikTok. You're gonna pick a Lego that I like, and I'm gonna pick a Lego that she likes. And at the end of the day, we're just gonna what? Yeah. And build it right. Yeah. She's gonna record on her phone so she get her POV. And then I'll record off the camera and get my POV. Okay, so we came to see some. We like this one. And then we also do like this one. I like the colors on it. Comment down below which one y'all would choose. Because I think we might. I really like this one. But Hornet likes that one.
I just want to build this one.
Yeah. I like that more. Because I have different ones. I like that, but I don't want to build that. It looks kind of weird. Ook. So which one? This one or that one? I like that one, right?
This one?
Yeah, yeah. So we're choosing, really like this one. Choosing this one.
Okay, let's go.
All right, bet. All right, well, keep y'all up there when we get to the...
Just pulled up to my best friend's house right now. Finna give him his little Crocs. You can see, I'm sorry if it's too dark because it is kind of night right now. But yeah, we got him his little Crocs. Hopefully he likes them because he's picky. Size 12, big old foot. But shit, we're going to walk in there, give it to him, see what his reaction is. Fit. All right, open them.
Oh shit!
Open them. Look, oh look what I got him. Dad, he's joining the team. Look,
joining
look.
The team.
Look at that. He's joining the team. And you gotta see the Pins one though. Look, regular little black Crocs.
Black Crocs.
Match for everything. The Pins are inside right here, bro.
Yeah.
Yeah. Look at them. You gonna like them?
Yeah.
You gonna love them? You gonna like the? Nah, I can't even give it away. Nah. Just know there's a light up one.
Light up one. They got some.
Oh, look, shake this one. Look.
That's, whoa, yeah. That nigga got the fucking, that nigga from Naruto.
I got a bunch of Naruto ones. I got Itachi, I got Naruto.
Nigga.
I got Pickle Rick. Oh, I got his matching ones. You know, I got his matching ones. You know what I got? I got the Beavis and Butthead.
My nigga.
Bro, I want Beavis and Butthead.
Beavis and Butthead.
That's the matching one. That's the matching one right there. I got you, I got you, I got you. Look, open all of them, though. You can see all of them.
Nigga, what?
I got you a bunch of them.
Oh, the one is from Crocs, bro.
Oh, and I got you the little bear from We Bear Bears.
Bear,
yeah. The little panda.
Oh, I got dope,
I got you the Cowboys. I got you Duff Beer. I know you like
Rick Corrick and where's Morty? I have Morty right now. Oh, you look Morty.
I got you regular.
I forgot these right here.
I got you little Iron Man, too.
Naruto, Jiraiya.
Nah, he's the other one has...
even they stuck.
But look, I got you regular Rick. We Bear Bears. This one's pretty cool.
Is that
Playboy?
No, that's
the Space Jam Bugs Bunny.
Boy, just rip it open. You've been on this shit for 5 minutes.
Daddy, chill.
This guy. What's his name?
Bro.
Yeah, you got purple light.
Maduro, I'm the leguay.
But yeah, I got you everything you wanted.
I know, bro.
How you feeling?
Hey,
you feeling good? You feeling good?
That's a big money, bro.
Like
how much? I got you.
Yo, Beavis and Butthead, though.
Beavis and Butthead. Who do you want? Butthead or Beavis?
Oh. Awesome.
Which one do you want?
Probably this one.
Be that one? All right, I'll put it on right now.
Bet.
All right, but bet. What you got to say? What you got
to
say?
Appreciate it, bro.
Bet.
Shout out to Daniel.
Yeah. Got to be. Everybody's on here, though. I'm finna put everybody on with the Crocs, too. You too. You too. Let me see. Croc game.
Yes,
Croc
sir.
Game. His pin's kind of weak, but we'll get him there. We'll get you there. Look. Look at mine. I got everybody. I couldn't find a Star Wars one. I didn't know if you like Star Wars.
Star Wars?
Yeah.
I don't really get into Star Wars like that.
But yeah, I got you, bro.
So in the last clip, you see El Kid Juanito, this stuff. He actually liked it, but we fell asleep, unfortunately, so now we're building the Lego set. Somebody over here already freaking opened it. He opened it. This guy opened it. I don't know why he eating chips. But no food in the morning.
Here. Look, it's a snow with a turbo.
It's called, his name is Turbo.
One eternity later.
They slick like racer. Guess the freaking wings. This is pretty cool. Let's watch it roll away. They slick. And then the cool part is you can open this, take out the driver. Sorry for this. I'm gonna take out the driver. And he has hair. Just put on his hair. If I can even put it on right. There you go. He stands by his car like that. Lit. So I finished the car. She didn't because a piece somehow missed. They were missing a piece, but we didn't drop it. I don't know how. But anyways, comment down what y'all want to see next because I think it's going to be the end of the video. I can show you the cars though. See? Let me see my car. I came out clean and stuff. My little driver, hers. And we can't really talk about that, but... As of right now, yeah. But anyways, hopefully you like the video. Comment, subscribe, do everything, share it, do all that good stuff. And hopefully, like I said, comment down below what videos y'all want to see though. Gotta give the viewers what they want. So basically, whatever y'all want to see, just let me know. If y'all want to see public stuff, I'm low-key scared, but I'd rather do it because I have a mic and then I just want to go. I really do want to mess around with people. Just record people and just be funny as hell. But anyways, hopefully y'all enjoyed the video. And we'll see you on the next one. That's true.